Hi, my name is Kajal Pradeep, and today we are going to look at a beautiful concept from Sweden. The art of death cleaning, also known as dödstädning, is followed in Sweden since many years. Over the years, we accumulate things, clothes, and articles that have either been dear to us or we have just forgotten to get rid of them. We have piles and piles of things we collect and at times have difficulty in letting go of them. Dödstädning is a concept that is commonly practiced in Sweden and it illuminates why it is important to clear the clutter. Have you ever had a family member who has passed on and you're left to clear everything after? In the state of mind that you're in and at the moment of the passing, you do not have the mental strength to clear everything. Throwing clothes, paper, items that are of no use can be taxing not only for your mind but also your emotions. Dödstädning is a beautiful concept that encourages the living to clear the clutter when we are alive. The articles we do not use, either give it away or recycle it. There is no joy in accumulating things that we know have no use in our lives. Clutter blocks the free flow of energy and its presence causes blockages in our lives. It is wise to plan this with care. Choose a month every year in which you will dedicate the time to go through your things and decide whether you will use them or is it time for it to find a new home or send it for recycling. Organization is the key and you'll be surprised with what you have kept for so many years. Keep things aside that you would want your family to have. Make boxes with their names on it so that they have something from you when you are no more here. If you're interested to read more about it, I highly recommend the book The Gentle Art of Swedish Death Cleaning by Margarita Magnusson. As Marie Kondo says, if the item does not spark joy, then it is time to let go. It is okay to let go. Let there be more light and structure in your life. To see more content like this, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I look forward to seeing you next time. Goodbye.